So we're back. I just made my way out of that cave I was in there. We need to make our way back to Po with the goddess seal. I just got all the treasures in that before, in between recordings. It took me a while to get out of that cave, so I didn't see much sense in recording all that. So the goddess seal it was this what was making everyone sick was basically a curse. Ah, shit, I meant to take all his equipment off. Party back together now. So I need this water so I can make that fountain of transportation work so I can get to the frontier. Before I go do that, I have so much useless crap in here, so I'm going to go to Marad, was probably the last town with a weapons store. I need to sell a bunch of crap. So much for that sword I spent all that money on. Oh, I wonder what this... Oh, that was the wrong thing I tried to sell. I cleared things up a little bit. Oh, there's another one. I don't ever use these things. Alright. People in my party really do badly need a, new armor. Everyone was getting their ass handed to them in that cave. Let's go heal up. We got another cave ahead of us now. Spring a transmission. Yeah, I didn't think there was a weapon shop here. Thought I'd have a quick look just in case. My armor's so far behind that. Yeah, people are really taking a beating. Hopefully one of the towns coming up. Nash with that bow and arrow can take everything out far away. I wish I had another one of those to Jessica with. No, I probably did this the wrong way. I just needed to step out of Murad, and I would have been right there pretty much. Yeah, it takes Alex 2 weeks to take one of those things out. It's pretty bad that Nash has a better attack than Alex at the moment. It's just kind of one of those things that happens, I guess. Oh, at least I can take those things out in one hit. Oh, good. Heal up. All right. Into the, I think it's just referred to as the Dark Cave. And then the one of these lovely caves with a bunch of different ways to go in it. Just trying to see, I don't think it shows this floor. Oh, I gotta work my way up it. The guide I have shows the pictures in the reverse order. Oh. I need to get her a better weapon. I think I want to go down. Don't know which floor I've come out on. B5, that helps a lot. The only reason I'm using the guide is just so I can find... I've played through this game so many times, just so I can find the treasure boxes a lot faster. That was great. Me, it didn't last long. These two are gonna be... Jessica and Mia are gonna be quite a few levels behind after that, not taking part in that cave. The guys kind of got a lot of the experience there. No. hate when they just have to walk an extra step too far and they lose that second attack. It's a little annoying sometimes. So that must mean it's a good healer then. Something a little bit more powerful than the little litany. Okay, I should go back up and there should be another. Okay, so now where are we? I think we're back on B4. So that sword that we found in the last cave for Kyle, the insane sword, there's actually a full set of armor and that go with it. It's just, I can't remember which dungeons they're in, because they spread them out. In this one, it's mostly, this level floor, it's mostly just going for treasures, because you can go on to the next floor right away. But does look like it's separated by another door somewhere. I might have to go back to that first floor, just so I don't miss it. Oh, I guess I can't use it in this cave. Because chances are this takes me to B2, and there's still a part of B3 that's got treasures. Yeah. These things are pretty tough. I mean, if they take two of Kyle's attacks. Might as well use Mia's magic and kinda hopefully make her useful somewhat. Well, that didn't do much. first because they can pack a little bit of a punch. Did she learn? Make sure I don't miss any of these. Better be something good. I hope I didn't go all that way for nothing.
And I might have.
Is it? I thought there was one right there, but that's one I already got. Shit. So there's another spot right there. I don't know what that does, but I guess we'll find out. People are gaining levels. I'm right here, I might as well. I think there was a place to heal. just outside of here. Really, I probably should have transported to the goddess shrine, but oh well. Every time, just go on the other side of it. So that sends us to B2. That'll take us to B1. But I want the treasures. Ugh. Not that those herbs and that don't come in handy, but this should be B1. I went the wrong way. I wanted to go up first. Shit. I want them to keep their distance. Oh, that's not gonna happen now. I wanted them to keep a distance so that they didn't get in close to that thing. I thought Alex could have taken one of those things out in 2 minutes. Yeah, okay, good. Piles back up. It's a wait. Not enough to get it back in, though. Okay, so this is where I should have gone the first time. which will take us back to B3. Like there's nothing here, but there is one that goes back up. To be two. Ah, are you kidding me? Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything here. Yeah, there was a door there. But I think that might be the actual way out. See what's in these treasure boxes. The way this guide's set up, it doesn't really explain. Like, it doesn't say, like, most guides would tell you what's ahead in most treasure boxes, but this is just a small guide. This is before, like, guides became really, really prominent and popular for games like this. Oh, I just screwed that up. I think I need to heal though. Or I've got myself lost. Okay, so there's B1. See, there'll be a treasure chest over here I can't get to, because that's where that other entrance came up. I wonder if I try full stone on these guys, if that'll work. This sucks, everyone's frozen. Aw, healing is kicked out. Jesus. Holy crap. Oh, finally out of that mess. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop it here. I think in between videos, I missed one chest in there I think I'll go back for. But I'll do that without recording, just so that you guys don't have to sit through that freaking cave again. So I'm just gonna save it here, and then I will see you guys later, and thanks for watching. Bye.